Good morning, crew. It's your girl Keisha back with another episode of Kicking It with Keisha. And today is January 5th, and we are starting a 3-day trip today. So we're getting the new year started off right, making good on these resolutions in the home gym, about to get this little workout in. So this trip, we are scheduled to go to Oklahoma City today. We were going to Houston, but that flight has since been canceled. So now it looks like we're just gonna do an Oklahoma City turn unless they come with something different. And then tomorrow we're going into Cedar Rapids, Iowa. And then on the final day, we'll be doing some Texas turns to DFW, Midland, and then back to Phoenix, okay? So, but everything's up in the air right now. Cancellations with crew scheduling are going bananas right now. So this could be a very adventurous 3-day. I don't know. We'll have to wait and see. But right now, let's get to this workout.
Murder on the beach, so it's not nice.
Booty so big, work, Lord, have mercy.
Work it, pausing like I do. Work it, flossing like I do. Work it, sauceing like I do. Work it, causing like you do. All this ass up in my jeans. You can't get up in between. You're trying to get up in some.
Hey crew, so we made it. We are here at our gate. We're super early. We got about 40 minutes before we can even check in. But we're here. So I'm looking like a whole present today with this bow tie. See how I tied my scarf today? I'm a whole gift. Okay crew, so I am on the aircraft now and I am working position number one. So I'll be working with first class today. So I'm just gonna get my galley together and then we're gonna get out of here. Hello.
How you doing?
How are you?
Very good.
How are you? Great. Hi, I'm Keisha.
Hi.
Nice to meet you. No, you're fine.
Oh, so sorry about that.
Aviation regulations require that all carry-on items must fit underneath the seat or in an overhead bin. If you need assistance, please let us know. Please make certain your seatbelt is securely fastened. All seatbacks are in the upright position. All tray tables are stowed. Passengers seated in the rows over the wings mid-cabin, please be advised you are seated in an emergency exit seat. Federal aviation regulations require you to review the safety information card, which outlines selection criteria that must be met and specific functions you must be willing and able to perform. If you are unwilling, unable, or do not choose to perform these functions, please identify yourself at this time so that you may be reseated. Good morning, crew. It's your girl, Keisha. And today is Thursday, January 6th. And this is day 2 of our 4-day trip. Yesterday, we just ended up doing a Oklahoma City turn and coming back to Phoenix. And crew scheduling called me after I got back to Phoenix when I was on my way home to tell me that my later flight to Houston last night was canceled. It been canceled for like 3 or 4 days. And they calling me like literally when I'm supposed to be getting on the plane to tell me that it's canceled. Okay. But today I am deadheading. Deadhead means that I'm riding on the flight. I'm not working the flight. So I'm deadheading to Dallas this morning. And then after that, I am working some inner Texas flying. So I'm going from Dallas to McAllen, I think it is, and then back to Dallas, and then I work a flight from Dallas to Houston. So I lay over, which is my overnight tonight is in Houston. And then tomorrow we have a flight from Houston to Cedar Rapids, Iowa. Freezing. Oh my God. And that's it. And then the last day I come home to Phoenix. So, and then I'll be off for 3 or 4 days. I don't know which one. So I don't know, but let's go to work. Hey guys, don't forget, continue to like, share, and subscribe. I love your comments. Keep putting the comments in there. I'll keep answering you. I try to get to them all as soon as I possibly can. But yeah, definitely keep commenting. If there's other content that you guys want me to include, hey, feel free to offer up those suggestions. I'm always open to new ideas for content. So, all right, I will see you guys later, probably after we get on our flight. Okay, crew, it's been a long day. Haven't checked in with you guys that much today, but it is now 7:18. I'm in McAllen. I'm about to fly back to Dallas, and then I have our sit, and then a flight to Houston, and I will check in with you guys when we get to our Houston hotel. Okay, I got one more flight, but I gotta show you guys. I was flying with one of my subbies, Craig, and we had so much fun.
Hi guys, Keisha is the best, guys. Y'all need to make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe. She needs to be an instructor, guys.
Oh, here you go.
Sure,
because
she is spot on.
All right, he's leaving me.
Yes,
so
it was nice flying
with you too. So okay guys, I'm gonna check in with y'all when I get to Houston. I'm so ready for that bed. Okay guys, I guess it's my lucky day because I'm flying with another subby, and she's going to Houston and Cedar Rapids with me. This is Regina.
Hi.
Regina, when did you graduate?
I graduated November 2nd of 2021.
Oh, yeah. So I'm excited. This is so fun when I meet people who watch the videos and then get to fly with them. It's so fun. So yeah, we'll check in with you guys when we get to Houston. We tired. We got one last flight.